Hey beautiful people, how are you all doing today? Hope you all are fantastic. So I made a skincare video that nobody asked for, but I figured it's something I was gonna do anyways. So I pretty much have been pretty basic with my skin and what I put on my skin before I found these two products that I'm gonna show you about. I pretty much was just like shea butter was my go-to. I would use it as my night cream, my moisturizer. It's just pretty simple for two reasons. It's natural and it has a lot of good properties about it. It helps get rid of blemishes. It has a little bit of natural sun protection. Of course, you need actual sunscreen, but it has some natural sun protecting properties. Sorry. As well, it helps with eczema. I know that because I have eczema, and it helps like minimize the appearance of it as well. It is great for hair, your feet, everything basically. It was just my kind of thing. It's like one-stop shopping, just no fuss, no muss. But recently I've noticed that I've been getting lines on my forehead as well as like very large pores, and I don't like that, so I decided I need to do something about it. So I happened to come across these products. I was looking for skincare, but it just happened to have exactly what I wanted. So the very first one I'm going to show you is it's a brightening vitamin C body oil from the Beauty Foundry. I'm just going to name real quickly the two main ingredients are, of course, vitamin C for brightening under eyes and any discolorations that you may have from like old pimples or whatever hyperpigmentation issues that you have. As well, it has retinol, and retinol of course is very prominent in like anti-aging products as well. And I noticed, of course, it was like lines on my forehead, so I had to pick something up to kind of like address that before it just gets too chaotic. And so it's an oil as well, but it's very moisturizing and it's not greasy. So I definitely use this one twice a day in the morning and in the evening. And the other product that I use it with is this. The packaging is kind of similar to Ordinary Beauty. I'm not sure if this came first and then Ordinary Beauty came along, but it is called Provence Beauty. That's the name of the company. Yeah, and it is hyaluronic acid. Now, hyaluronic acid is kind of like a filler. It kind of just plumps up skin. This is also a serum, so it's deep penetrating. It goes beyond like the first layer of skin. So that's really good, and I need something very moisturizing as well. So that definitely helps maintain younger looking skin. And that's basically my two go-to products that I've been using so far, and I've seen improvement, especially in my pores. I've been very insecure about my pores. Now with skin maintenance, there is no like skin perfecting. It's just gonna maintain the skin that you already have if you've taken good care of it. And if you already have great skin, then you're one of those lucky people that have amazing, beautiful skin. My skin is okay. I'm happy with it. I can walk out with, like right now, I'm not wearing any foundation or powder or even concealer. I'll walk out like this. Of course, I have eyebrows. If I don't have eyebrows, I look like a surprise thumb, and we don't want to do that to people. So I basically, yeah, just have mascara, eyeliner, and my brows done, obviously. But for the most part, I can just walk out, especially in the summer when it's hot, without makeup. So that's basically it for my skincare. I'm working on a blog post with a very detailed list of ingredients and exactly what the ingredients do. So you can, when I'm done, I'll put a link to it on Instagram as well as on this video as soon as it's done. So anyways, thank you for listening to me ramble. I hope you all are having a fantastic day. I will see you guys in my next video. Stay blessed, beautiful people.